I can make it start the warm-up cycle, but it's going to stop if you want to see it actually spinning the part, the router.
Bring it down to the